The autopsy is back for a baby who died at McDougald Terrace in Durham. 1-month-old Britton Brown did not die of carbon monoxide exposure. The baby's death is listed as undetermined. However, the autopsy did reveal trace amounts of cocaine